So that when my son was just 2 months old, right, and unfortunately we lost someone who was on the PRM and towards Satara, right? He was from that day I buy indoors. If I have to go out, I go from my house to Chandni Chowk and back, which is 35 kilometers, and I know exactly the road. I know where the dogs are going to attack. I know where the paper wala comes and cuts you off. Again, it's a conscious decision I've made.
Sir, one question. Being an Iron Man, is this hairstyle is compulsory or you have adopted? Just out of curiosity.
Any other questions before we celebrate? Any celebration is not enough for God, sir. It is true. I think he has inspired all of us many, many times. And we were to him. Absolutely. I really feel that. I've also observed that he follows Rasa very intensely. Some of us are sometimes intense, sometimes not that intense, sometimes casual. But he's always following it very intensely, which is fantastic. And it's a great privilege, right? Somebody who's grown up, somebody who's doing it for so many years, 29, And how lucky are we to be in the same city? If you have a question and you really don't know, there are so many people. Sukhbir is here from Punjab. Can you believe that?
Amazing! I don't know how possible that is. Possible is like
standing there surrounded by gorgeous Mumbai guys.
Go ahead.
So I would like to add something.
Yes, definitely.
So I know Anupam since like 6 months before his triathlon, his Ironman. A month before his Ironman, when most of us are at our peak level in our training, he had a bad fall. He had a really bad fall near Chandni Chowk. He has a scratched face. He totally scratched, skinned his legs and everything. He couldn't run, neither walk for a week. And it was 1 month to Ironman. Choti si galti, cycle se gira. Phir bhi he has the determination. Anyone from us would have postponed the event. He nahi karte, cause it's harmful for us. But he had the determination and everything. He rested for 1 week, got back again to everything, and he did superb in his Ironman. No one felt like he went through something like this a month before his Ironman. Totally respectable.
So, the only thing I'd like to add here is Anupam talked about Dhiren. So, I want to tell Dhiren that you have to Ironman ke standard bahut saal se chal rahe ho. Ye banda aisa hai jisne coach nahi hai, iske paas breast stroke karke swimming karta hai, ye wo matlab main pareshan ho gaya iski story sun sun ke. Main ye batana chahta hu ki ab tumhare alawa main bhi standard ban chuka hu, to bas main dusre tarah ka standard hai. Ab bata do kya karega. To jaise apan dono ne match fit khatam kiya, you know, mere chadar ka banaya yaar,
that is not at all.
I am not sure.
Oh wow.
I did my practice with Anirban. So it is like we were practicing for the magic thing, and we were like, Sri Ganesh was there one time. And you know, so much, all these things happen, right? So similarly with him, you know, that day when we practiced for that long, he came and he said, Ajit sir, I have to fire the lagram, 25-30 kilometers bhaag liya. He probably ran 25 or something, right?
healthy community, you can say, I started following Vijin Suman in that. So, post that, I came to know that Vijin Suman is the Ironman, and what is Ironman, I did not know, but come to know that. Yeah, Ironman. Further, I moved on and came to know about Cosmos sir, that, oh, amazing, what is Vijin Suman? Vijin Suman is not a science. Yeah, that by the time we completed 0-30. Further, I started my journey with running. Last year, since June, I joined some Dhimandagar group and running group. So there are a lot of helping people, they got one of member, four members is Aparna Prabhudeva, you know, they have been about she is, or she just completed everything. Yeah. So she helped me a lot about my running also. So I was comfortable till January, but running is fine for me. So further, in February, I completed half SCM. So once I completed that, I felt that I should give more challenge myself. So I should start learning swimming. So in February, I started learning swimming, but I did not get any good coach by that time. So April, me a coach today, unko thoda sa बात करी, उन्होंने बोला हाउ लॉन्ग यू डू इन योर जनरल प्रैक्टिस, आई सेड 20-30 मीटर, और ये सेड तो 50 मीटर करोगे क्या, आता ही क्या, हाँ मैं बस 50 मीटर तो करता हूँ, जरूर बोल दिया था बस, क्या मैं तो 50 मीटर तक मैं कर भी लूँगा, बट विद इन 2 वीक्स ही सेड के नहीं हो पाएगा, तो आई सेड के देखो 2 वीक्स का टाइम दे दो, मैं 50 मीटर तो करके दिखाऊंगा आपको. फिर मेरा टाइम निकला, फिर जून तक, I could complete 4 kilometers in 1:45 minutes, sorry. So I thought, okay, let's move on to bike section. So I bought a bike and I started biking also. But I had background in my childhood that from 6 to 12 class I used to bike for 28 kilometers per day. So that section helped for me a lot. And further that, I joined Anirban, amazing guy. Kisi ko bhi rakhna bhi free se.